Say what you wanna say to me now. I'm gonna make a pretty life. Guys, don't they look good? They look good, yeah? Well done to me. Thank you. So, Anime decided to pick her pancakes. And maybe some of you may struggle to pick up pancakes like I did. But now I found out a simple method of cooking sweet pancakes bila kuweka mavitu mingi mingi. Just a simple method. When your students or anybody can cook. So here, I have flour, unga. I have hot, okay, like warm water. Iko na sugar, iko na salt, iko na 2 eggs. And I have my bluebird here. And I have a spoon. So guys, let's now cook pancakes. Huh? Okay, let us cook pancakes. We follow to whenever you start okay, but I know this is okay. Boa. So, hope you enjoy with me. Yeah. To the flour, I'm going to add salt. And you know, salt and sugar. So, you funzo add to taste. Yeah, I'm going to add to taste, to my own taste. And then, I'm also going to add sugar. But when you wanapenda sugar, nezaeka mingi. I'm a too like add to your taste. See when don't pick her, so add to your taste. After that, I'm going to stir the flour and the sugar and the salt. To pate your mixture. That will be dry ingredients. So I stirred mixture, your flour, salt, and sugar. Now for the bluebird. So you know my bluebird ni solid. And I have warm water. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to have some bluebird. Then ni add kwa hii warm water. Nikiad kwa warm water, obvious. Kama maji ni moto si na nini ina liquidify. So this one, bluebird, it I give yo ka aroma ka bluebird. Ka flavor, that flavor ya bluebird, eh? Ndo itakuwa kwa our pancakes. So yeah, you stir guys kwa maji. After stirring, tunaona tuko na bluebird water mixture. So the bluebird water mixture, you add it to the flour. Yenye ulikuwa umemix sugar na salt. So you add, obvious, utumie ma. Tumie macho. So guys, after kuad you should stir this one. So yeah, you stir. Mixing the flour with the water. Ambayo ilikuanga bluebird water mixture. Now I have my eggs here. So I'll just whisk my eggs and then ni add kwa the flour. Yeah. So yeah, this one is just simple method. You just need to know what you should add to what. Ilujua kupika. It's so simple. So guys, we have our flour mixture and then now I have oil. So I'll add two tablespoons yeah oil kwa unga and then I mix and then we are done. Tusha tengeneza so sasa tumebakisha kwenda kwa jiko. Hooray! So guys, this is our final product. Those asking, unafaa kuheat kabisa, as in like it needs kabisa. And then to those asking venye inafaa kuwa not so thick, not so thin, in between. So guys, I have my mixture here so sasa nimeeka pan kwa jiko. I warm kidogo and then I will start cooking. Anyway. Our pan isha hit kidogo. So, nita add oil. Just kidogo tu. Ili sishike. Like that. Unyo wakona brush. Kitchen brush. Unaweza tumia. You oil. After oiling, now nita add our daff. Kidogo. Guys, sina pleasure kuwekelea nini. But I'm sure guys you're following. So I've just swayed my. Sinona sijaguze na kijiko, so nimeswe tu kidogo. Yeah, we have it there. You can continue swaying. Alafu sasa tungoje hivi. Pole pole tu. Mimi nimeweka medium heat. Yeah, heat kidogo. Ili siungue. So kidogo tu tunangoja. Guys, I've just turned it. And the other side sija add oil. The oil ilikuwa tu to make the pan. Ikwe greased. So, isiungue. So, we give it some time. I love it when my pancakes zina cook. When the heat is low. Ama ile medium. Please ziungue. So, you have to be patient. Yeah, be patient. Yeah guys, so this is what I do. So let's see how it comes out. Hadi ni sasa nimeanza kumeza mate. So guys, my pancake is cooking. Yeah, it's cooking. as I've said, kwa patient. If not, you can add moto, but I think azitaiva kinini ina hari. So pika tu pole pole, mos, we let it change when you nataka. And I can now even feel the yoka flavor, yoya bluebird iko in the air. Oh god. So guys, let me turn, let us see how it looks like. There we go. That is our pancake. How do you think, guys, it look like? So tutapika several others. Na sijui sasa nita invite nani. Uki subscribe ukujia pancake moja. That is our first pancake. Let us do another one. Maybe several. And then tuone sindo. And it looks delicious. Who want it? Oh guys, there's our pancake cooking. Let me turn tuone kama imeiva. So here we go. Ivo. So hivyo ndo pancake zetu zitaka. So, and be sure they are so sweet. I've not used many ingredients, just simple ingredients. So there we go, guys. Go. So guys, here's another one. We were waiting for it. Even the other side. So you add mafuta. Yeah. So kazi yako ni ku add to your mixture ya flour. Then unangoja. Turn when you nataka, and then are you? It's cooked. You can eat it, guys. Yeah. Now this is how I cook my pancakes. Simply evil. And I think my friends love them. Even myself, I love. Kama sasa ni zazikula zote. So guys, I think our pancake is ready. Wacha ni turn. Chaka evil. Yeah, sweet pancakes. So, utendele with the process. That is how you cook your pancakes. So, guys, here we have. Is it our third or fourth? I didn't imekula zikaisha. So, we have our pancakes. Let's turn. Tuone kama imeiva. It just require patience. But it depends na the amount of heat tumeka. So, mi nilikuambia nimeka heat tu kidogo. I'm just patient. You can even do your things as you're cooking. As long as heat ni kidogo. So, there we go. Our pancakes with pancake. This is our last pancake. Hope you may somehow how to make pancakes without milk. Yeah, without milk. We have just used eggs, salt, sugar, and flour. And some bluebird to add the flavor. Na kuna watu badala ya kutumia bluebird, wana adingi chocolate to the your warm water. So guys, hope you have learned with me and you have enjoyed it like I have done. So hizi pancakes zangu, sijui nani atakuja kukula, but isn't it? They look good. Amazing pancakes, isn't it? Yeah, they look good. They look yummy. Alafu sasa upate liver ama beans. Oh goodness. So guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Kindly subscribe, like, share and comment. Love you. Guys, hiyo ya mwisho. I'm done. Yeah, welcome. Kuja tukule pancakes. Yeah, kuja tukule pancakes. Pancakes, they look good. Yeah, looking good. Na imagine azina milk. Just, vitu too simple, imagine. Oh. Guys, I should start vlogging about cooking, eh? What do you think about my cooking skill? That is just simple cooking skill from a simple girl. Yeah, we just want to eat. Bye.